The focus here is to use the oblique muscles to prevent the rotation of the spine towards the side, which is loaded. So utilizing the obliques on the side and the pressing scapula on the working side, you're going to walk straight and maintaining proper core stability throughout the movement.